Welcome to Doctor's Digest. Today, we're discussing arterial hypertension, also known as high blood pressure, a common condition and the most prevalent cardiovascular risk factor. It affects over half of all people over 50. Let's explore what it is, its risks, and how to manage it effectively. Arterial hypertension is a condition where the blood pressure in the arteries is consistently elevated. It often goes unnoticed because it usually has no symptoms. A blood pressure reading of 140 over 90 millimeters of mercury or higher, measured at rest, indicates hypertension. Several risk factors increase the likelihood of developing hypertension, including obesity, diabetes mellitus, and smoking. These factors further elevate the risk of cardiovascular diseases and stroke. Unfortunately, because hypertension is often symptom-free, many people are unaware they have it, which complicates diagnosis and understanding. The first step in managing hypertension is lifestyle changes. Though challenging, weight reduction, regular exercise, and avoiding alcohol and smoking are crucial. These changes can significantly lower blood pressure and improve overall health. In many cases, lifestyle changes alone aren't enough, and medication is needed. The standard treatment usually includes a combination of an ACE inhibitor or angiotensin receptor blocker, also known as an ARB, and a diuretic or calcium channel blocker. The choice of medication should consider any other existing conditions. A hypertensive crisis is a severe increase in blood pressure, with systolic readings above 180 to 230 millimeters of mercury. It requires immediate but careful treatment to prevent serious consequences like brain hemorrhage. Long-term untreated hypertension can lead to multiple organ damages, including eyes hypertensive retinopathy, heart hypertensive cardiomyopathy, coronary artery disease, heart attack, brain stroke, kidneys hypertensive nephropathy. In summary, arterial hypertension is a common and serious condition that requires awareness and proactive management. Lifestyle changes and appropriate medication are key to controlling blood pressure and reducing the risk of severe complications. If you found this video informative, like, subscribe and stay healthy.